I went home the other day to a place where I was grown, a place called Gonzales, Texas, where my seeds were sown. As I drove past the mesquite brush, cattle and bales of hay, memories started trickling back from the fog that had held them at bay. I remember running shirtless through bloodweed grass and chutes, playing cowboys and Indians in shorts and rubber boots. The bows we made were more realistic than our cocking plastic guns, shooting with sticks and rubber bands. Oh, did we have fun! That was till we hit a wasp nest high up in the tree. Though not on purpose, the wasp's lesson sure seemed to be. I remember digging for lost treasure where a farmhouse had burnt down, and the joyous exclamations when a whiskey bottle was found. At 7, my first Barlow knife. 25 minutes later, a skinny stick and my new tool served as a near finger amputator. I remember eating vegetables from Mama's summer garden, but when it was time for weeding, it was a sentence without pardon. Chasing and roping cows, that was not allowed. Boy, I'd wish I'd listened when I was dragged along the ground. Brothers I had two, neither short but pretty stout. We always liked each other, till a fight broke out. Dogs we had aplenty, and just to name a few, there was Ruby, Quanah Parker, Pronto, and Specs. All were right fine porch dogs, though they caused some wrecks. My first driving lesson was on a tractor without brakes. Learned to drive pretty well, though not without mistakes. Learned to step down on that clutch and shove her right on in gear. And when we needed her to stop, we threw down the plow and landing gear. Oh, we had some horses that would buck and kick. So our favorite was old Otty, though his back hurt a bit. We rode our bikes through pastures, picking up every thorn and nail. So we learned how to change flat tires, and we learned it very well. Pride swells deep within me as I stand upon this ground, where 9 generations before me, my family was first found. Hope my sons and daughters also grow here too, and understand the privilege of waking in the country dew. As I stand here on this ground, soaked in the pith of memories, I thank God I grew up here, on this land where a man could still be free.